chance for you to become a superstar from RuPaul's Drag Race. Well, I have years after that. I will present you with a very challenging dialogue. What's your plan for Porkchop in Hollywood? Well, you know what? I moved to California because I wanted a charming glass bottom. I wanted to get out of Rome for a long time. I wish you had done it earlier. No, because having been through everything I've been through in my life, including the humiliation I went through in the past, and being able to go first on the show has brought me where I am now.
Thank you. is the original diva of RuPaul's Drag Race. She is Miss Victoria Porkchop Parker!